Hey, how got it with you, Hans?
Okay, man. You, Pieter?
Okay.
That's quite enough of that. Come on over here, Hans. Come on, the plastic. I'm having some painting done. Now, the important thing, Hans, is, are you all right? No bones broken?
I'm fine, thank you, Mr. Lutt.
Just a few bumps and bruises, hey?
Yeah, that's all.
Good, good. However, we did lose over $1 million in Krugerand.
Oh, no. I'm sorry, Mr. Rudd. It happens.
Oh, it's not your fault. Sometimes these things do not go as planned. As you say, they just happen. Hey, Pieter.
You give a whole new meaning to the word drop cloth, Mr. Rudd.
Certain policemen in this city have become an intolerable nuisance. They are obviously onto us again. How do you propose to handle the situation?
Warn them off. It's my experience that a spare drop is more useful than a dead one.
A warning? Is that not a bit tame?
Depends how you do it.
In that case, you had better have a look at this. This is the policeman in charge.
Goddamn careful.